I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I love this chopper, eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with a body. If he try me doing sloppy, shooting out the big body. I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I love this chopper, eat it.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Ryan88. It's your 4th of July vlog, weekend vlog coming up. Yes, I'm in the bathroom. Well, I'm gonna start my vlog here. Going to Daytona first. And then I'm gonna watch the race here and then other stuff. And other stuff you'll get to see throughout my weekend. So, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe if you're new.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing.
So this big racetrack is called Daytona International Speedway. Third time I've been here. It's been fun. Last year's practice day and this year's Daytona 500. Both great experiences. Can't wait for my third experience here. It's a fun racetrack. Get to see the drivers up close. And yeah. So yeah. Enjoy this ride and see how Daytona is so special to me.
Made it again.
Yep. I'm about to make it a word. Gotta make it more than one day.
This is the infield, huh?
Jimmy Johnson's pit. In car owner order, but the actual collars are lined up on this car right there.
There's Kyle Larson. Yeah, second time here. Practice day. Byron's pit. It's pretty cool. See Chuck Knows, Jimmy Johnson's former crew chief. Yeah, it's gonna be lit. This is lit. Can't wait to edit this.
Thank you.
straight shots for it all. Started turn one here earlier in February for the Daytona 500, and a great experience.
First day of the weekend complete. Real fun day at Daytona today. Had dinner at Shredder's and I'm full, ready to go to bed. Start the second day tomorrow. Day two. Got back home in Ocala, so. Day two. Driving home from Daytona. We're just gonna chill. We're gonna go to a park concert tonight, and yeah, continue with our weekend. Day three tomorrow is gonna be watching the race. So yeah. Well, unfortunately, we weren't able to go to the concert. It wasn't a big crowd anyway, and it was raining, so. Decided to come back home, and now I'm watching baseball. So, waiting for this Xfinity Series race to come on and watching some baseball. Alright, guys, getting ready for bed here. Day two is complete. Just got done watching the Xfinity Series race. It's pretty good. So, yeah. It was great. Can't wait for the big race tomorrow. See Jimmy Johnson race. Hopefully it does good. So yeah. Day three tomorrow is gonna have that, and we gotta do some shopping tomorrow. So yeah. Day three coming up. Day three starts like this. In the store, in the waiting out of weather storm. So getting ready to watch this big race. It's under a delay, but yeah. It's Jimmy Johnson. So yeah. Nice. Jimmy Johnson needs a win, in my opinion, to get in the playoffs. So yeah, see if he can do that here at Daytona. If not, then we will just have to see what happens. easy. So 14th, only 16 get in. So yeah. So I'm just gonna listen to me some music. So I feel tired, wanna go to bed. I gotta get up early though. Cause tomorrow, day 4, we're going to the Yankees Rays game. And it's at 1 o'clock, and it's a 2-hour drive. So gotta get up early for that. So gonna listen to me some music, wind down and go to sleep. We'll be ready for the 4th and final day of the weekend. Stormy and wet drive. So, watching the race on the DVR now. So, had to miss it because we have to go to the game. So, yeah. Yeah. So, just seeing what happened, and hopefully I don't get no spoilers, bro. Fortunately, the rest of the race got postponed. Justin Haley won an Xfinity Series regular, coming up to the Cup Series for a race. He wins it on a rain shortened race. So hats off to him. Yeah, that is gonna do it for this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what y'all think, and let me know how I can improve. Cause it's only up from now on. So yeah, I wanna get that feedback, make myself better. So yeah, we can rise to the top. Looking to make a difference here in Broward County. So yeah, in my community. So yeah. So subscribe if you're new, like the video if you liked it, comment what you think, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Lord knows I stay high, and I love it.
Yeah.
And I love it.
Hey, let's go.
We count hundreds on the table, 10 20s on the floor. Fresh out of water.